beyond the horizon. Away from the bustling low town of Bagandato lies a spectacle so unearthly that one may presume it a dream. We must first sail across the effervescent waters and ride along a cycle of gentle crests and brows. It was a long voyage, but an overall enjoyable one. Along the way, we witnessed yet another display, the brilliantly red and orange sunset that sat atop of the skyline. As day turns into night, the sun sank further into the ocean, its light shifting the hues of the sky from marmalade to violet and eventually fading into midnight blue. A sea of bioluminescent diurnal flagellates float about in the open sea. To see the magnificence of the blue tears in person was a great privilege, but to touch it, feel it, it's a gift. They only appear when the tide is high and only when the sun sets, it emits its magical glow. We were all fascinated to see the organisms twinkle in our hands, but it was also a sorry sight to realize that scooping them out of the ocean leads to their demise. But fortunately, nature has its own way of balancing things, replenishing what has been lost, and restoring this phenomenal light show to the seas.